Kathy. New overnight, a driver is dead after a car crashed into a tree in Portland's Lloyd District. Police say it happened just after 10:30 near Northeast MLK and Lloyd Boulevard, just steps away from the Oregon Convention Center. Officers believe only one vehicle was involved in the crash. Lloyd Boulevard was closed for several hours last night, but it has since reopened. No word on what led up to that crash.
The U.S. House of Representatives.